This is the strains which are there. We left without cleaning for 2 months so that we can show the power of acid, how it cleans the tiles. So you can see, this is not just the salt or mud. So this is before.
Now what you are seeing is the cleanliness what we get after complete cleaning and the tiles are dry.
This is the brush which I will be using for cleaning. This is the acid. If you are taking an acid of better quality, you will see that there will be an inner lid. And this is very useful when we have to clean. The local bottles or the local acids will not have this inner bottle cap. So this is the tool which I will be using to make a hole. We can see when we start pouring how the acid will start reacting. Ensure to pour on all the sides wherever there is a dark deposition. So this is where I was telling, this hole will help us a lot. No problem if you are stepping on the acid, it will not create any problem. But ensure to pour on all the places wherever there is a mud deposited. So now acid has started reacting. So the investment will be nearly, you can say, 1/3 of the bottle I have poured, which is like, this bottle is worth 30 rupees and nearly around 10 or 12 rupees of acid I have poured now. Don't forget to close the lid and lock it, otherwise acid will become waste. As a next step, take any brush like this and start rubbing it. So you will start seeing the difference. If you have a brush like this, this is sufficient. So I've taken with my leg. So you can very clearly see the difference before and after. So here you can see. So now I will continue rubbing. Now you can see, I have completed the scrubbing. You can see very clearly how dust particles have come out. Directly you can start cleaning. So we don't give a settling time today. So you can see. So there is nothing to edit or nothing to show off. So the result is in front of you. You can see the amount of dust. See the result. See the change. Tile by tile I can show you. How clear, how clean it is. And this cleanliness you will get at the cost of almost like 10 to 12 rupees. Dust. So here I felt a bit of dust is there, so I just have one small. Also here. That's it. Once you are done cleaning, you can just take half a bucket of water and just pour. So here is the final result. You can see. Clean and tidy.